The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the U.S. Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Pack up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while, but we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook.
We've got a man on the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Erlich. He's been giving us bad intel for weeks now.
Erlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him. Dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon.
Die, die in der Garage auf dem Lagerplatz verstaubt sind, wurde auch Zeit.
Keine Ahnung, was mit dem anderen ist, aber einer.
Oh.
Was?
Can't find anything else.
Thank you.
There's another way into the factory? Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet.
Reservier mir schon mal sein Fernglas.
Find.
du ehrlich gesehen? In letzter Zeit ist er noch nervöser als sonst. Neulich ist er aufgewacht und eine Ratte saß ihm auf der Brust. Seitdem geht's ihm nicht so gut.
Irgendwas vor am Wochenende?
erstmal in die Stadt, um vielleicht was Schönes für meine Frau zu finden.
Wie geht's, Lisa? Und was macht Ihre Schwester?
Alles gut. Ihre Schwester trifft ihren Jugendschwarm. Pech, mein Freund.
Door to the control room's locked. I could blow it with a satchel. There's got to be someone with the key around here.
Verdammt! Diese Angeber von der Luftwaffe haben immer höllisches Glück. Ich würde mir jede Kugel einfangen, wenn ich dafür eine Schwägerin kriege.
Control room entrance, and I've got the key. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Rifle. No scope. Keeps things interesting. Cracking. Rifle. Could be useful.
Sorry, dick.
There he... Ehrlich's down. Bad intel with him. Keeps things nice and secure. Okay, this will help. Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use. Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production. That blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer. It'd be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. This thing's going to blow. I need to get the hell out of here. Scratching the furnace should slow down the craft's production. logistics officer keeps the special manifests in this safe? I need to find it, and him. Factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace.
Moment mal.
Using that again anytime soon. That certainly did the job. Spinery's out of action.
Thank you.
Der Wüstengeist. War das nicht der Schatten? So viele Namen für den gleichen Mist der Alliierten.
This'll come in very useful.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft. Wie geplant, weiter.
Thank you.
We've disrupted the production line at Marchesac, which will slow Mahler's plans down. But we were too late to stop the shipment of huge quantities of already completed components. Components included state-of-the-art U-boat stealth plating. The shipments were bound for Guernsey, disguised as medical supplies. I'm following the trail. If Operation Kraken is some kind of stealth U-boat submarine, I need to take it out before it becomes an invisible killer in the channel. Factory shipping manifest puts those Kraken deliveries in the underground hospital further inland. Gotta head there and follow the trail. Radio tower. If I take it out, should slow down any reinforcements.
Dass was schief geht, sollten Sie den Turm mit mehr als zwei Kabeln sichern. Und das bei dem Wetter.
Oh. Gut schon. Keine Sorge, Ludwig. Der wird schon noch einen Tag halten. Und danach kann man ihn ja reparieren.
So, solange Radio ich nicht in der Nähe support bin, cables aren't up to scratch.
Und er umstürzt, I can take advantage of that. Sorgen.
Just what I need. Fort Hammett, the island's communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there. Be harder to spot me in that grass.
Vielen Dank. Gibt es sonst noch was? Nichts, was das Heben schwerer Dinge betrifft. Gehen Sie einfach auf Patrouille. Es muss alles sicher sein, wenn unsere Gäste eintreffen. Was war das? Wer ist da?
Moment mal.
Nothing else.
Ist da jemand?
sidearm, nice and quick. Tower's close to top of it. One more cable to go. Hammett's radio. Okay, this changes things. All right, this changes things. Radio down. Should slow down the reinforcements. Tower toppled. Nazi radio should be out of action now.